都想让他站起来。
在哪里讲？在哪讲呢？
靠拢点嘛！
现在可以了吧？啊，我先讲点酒嘛。
A few say a few words first.
总统先生，女士们、先生们，今年一月，中美两国政府签订了两个协定。当时，我曾在华盛顿的签字仪式上表示过，希望那两个协定将成为将来还会签订的许多协定的又一个开端。
Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, two agreements were concluded between the Chinese and U.S. governments last January.At the signing ceremony in Washington, I expressed in my speech the wish that the two agreements would be followed by many more agreements in the future.
看来我的这个愿望正在逐步成为现实。最近三个月内，两国政府继续就一些领域的合作进行了磋商，并达成了一致的意见。今天，我和总统先生将在中美避免双重征税协定和1984-1985年文化交流执行计划上签字。双方代表还将签署有关科学技术管理和科学情报合作的两个议定书。中美和平利用海能协议的谈判也已经取得一致意见，今天将由双方代表朝签。这些都是很有意义的成果。两国人民、两国经济界、文化界、科技界都将为此感到高兴。
It seems that this wish of mine is gradually being realized. In the last 3 months, consultations between our two governments on cooperation in some fields have continued. An agreement of views has been reached. Today, the President and I will sign the agreement for the avoidance of double taxation and the implementing accord for cultural exchanges in 1984.And 1985. Representatives of the two sides will sign two protocols on cooperation in management of industrial science and technology and in scientific and technical information. Agreed views have also been reached in the negotiations on the Sino-US agreement for the peaceful use of nuclear energy, which will be initiated by representatives of the two sides today. These are all significant achievements.The peoples as well as the business, cultural, and the scientific, technological circles in our two countries will all be happy about them.
总统先生，我很欣赏你在访华期间一再强调的互敬互惠精神。当前还有几个重要协定正在两国有关部门之间进行商讨。我相信只要双方都本着这一精神进行协商，问题就能够获得解决。这样中美两国之间就可以在更多的领域内更好地开展合作。谢谢大家。
Mr. President, I deeply appreciate the spirit of mutual respect and mutual benefit which you have repeatedly emphasized during your visit here. Several other important agreements are now under negotiation between the departments concerned of our two countries. I believe that problems can be solved.So long as both sides conduct their consultations in this spirit. In this way, China and the United States can carry out better cooperation in more areas. Thank you.
Well, thank you, Premier Zhao. The developing relationship between China and the United States.Has been one of the principal events of post-war diplomacy. And today, we're taking further steps to broaden and strengthen the ties based on shared principles of mutual respect and mutual benefit. We're concluding new accords that will facilitate trade and investment, enhance the exchange of people and ideas between our countries, expand the prospects for cooperation in developing China's nuclear energy capability,and help address China's critical need for developing skilled managers.
谢谢赵总理。中国和美国之间正在不断发展的关系已成为二次大战后外交史上的主要发展之一。今天我们正在采取另一些步骤来扩大和加强两国之间的关系。这种是以互敬互惠的共同原则为基础的。我们将要缔结一些新的协定，这些协定将为贸易和投资者提供方便。 促进两国之间的人员和思想的交流，在发展中国的核能能力扩大合作前景，并为满足中国在培养熟练的管理人员的方面的迫切需要而提供帮助。First,
we are signing a tax agreement that will make it easier for Chinese and American firms to engage in trade and cooperate in joint ventures. With this agreement, private investors and professional exchanges can make a stronger contribution to Chinese development and to the benefit of both of our nations. We're also signing the implementing accord for the cultural agreement between the United States and China. Our visit has reinforced our appreciation for Chinese hospitality and for China's ancient and honorable culture. I'm delighted that now millions of other Americans will be able to see the artistic and cultural achievements of the Chinese people.
首先，我们即将签署一项税收协定。这项协定将为中美两国企业间的贸易以及在合资企业中的合作提供更大的方便。通过这项协定，私人投资者和专业的交流就能为中国的发展做出更大的贡献。这对我们两国都是有利的。我们还将签署美中文化协定的 执行计划。我们这一次的访问使我们进一步体会到了中国人的殷勤好客，而且也加深了对中国古老而伟大的文化的认识。现在，成百万的其他美国人将能看到中国人民的艺术和文化成就，这使我们十分高兴。This
accord will open my own country's rich heritage to the Chinese people. And under the terms of the agreement, an exhibit from the Brooklyn Museum of Art is just now opening here in Beijing. We're pleased that many Chinese people will be able to see more American art and culture and learn more about our people and our country. Ambassador Richard Kennedy and State Science and Technology Commissioner Zha Weiwan are initialing the text of an agreement, as the Premier told us, for cooperation between the United States and China in the peaceful use of nuclear energy. We congratulate the negotiators for their hard work and diligence. This agreement will permit American firms and experts to help China meet the ambitious energy goals of its modernization program. Our agreement is based on our shared desire to prevent the proliferation of nuclear explosives in the world, and it brings a new dimension of peaceful cooperation to our relationship.
了解到美国的丰富历史遗产。根据这项协议的条款，布鲁克林博物馆的一个画展刚刚开始在北京展出，许多中国人将因此能更多地看到美国的艺术和文化，更好地了解美国人民和国情。我们为此感到非常高兴。总理刚刚告诉我们，理查德·肯尼迪大使和中国科学院技术委员会委员 贾慰文就一项关于和平利用核能的合作协定进行草签。参加谈判的人们努力的工作，我们为此向他们祝贺。这一协定将使美国的公司和专家们能够帮助中国实现现代化计划中在能源方面的宏伟目标。两国的协定是以双方防止 核爆炸物在世界上的扩散的这一个共同愿望为基础的，这项协定为两国的关系在和平合作方面增添了一个新的领域。And
next, we are signing a protocol which extends the mutually beneficial exchange of scientific and technological information. Finally, we are signing a protocol which extends the successful Dalian program and creates a special new 3-year course in management. The Chinese people are known to Americans as people of admirable patience and endless courtesy. Throughout our stay here, we have seen both of those virtues. Let us hope that as contacts grow between the Chinese and American people, each of us will continue to learn about the other, and this important new friendship of ours will mature and prosper.
接着我们还将签署一份旨在扩大两国科技情报交流的议定书，这种交流将给两国都带来好处，最后我们将签署一份旨在延长成绩卓著的大连培训班的议定书，并成立一个为期三年的新的专门的管理训练班，美国人民素闻中国人民赋予耐心，谦恭有礼，令人敬佩。 我们在整个访华期间看到了这些美德，但愿随着中美两国人民间的交流的日益增长，两国将继续不断地互相学习，加深彼此了解，希望这种新的、富有意义的友谊将会成熟和加深。
这是不交换吗？这是啊，你给他交换就行，最后再交换啊，最后交换，你给他，哎，我不是有，嗯，我没抄钱吧？
啊，都签了吗？And now I'll bring you the Chinese copies.
中文端的，签的。Chinese version of the agreement.
那个是不是烧钱那个？没有，是的。嗯，是的。Now we have a note for you to sign. Note. This is also related to the tax agreement.
哎，交换了吧？这两个没一起交换。哦。文化协定签完了。这是文化协定。对对对对。
Now you'll be signing the cultural agreement, and then we'll exchange both.
Ah, 还有一个。
两个我们一起交换。
两个吧，再还我给他还一下，还要还，这个是吧？这个是刚才说黄花两个，两个没给他交换，太钱。
Yes, the Chinese version, Mr. President.
Oh,
哎呀，从那个地方。